guys. My name's Olivia. I'm going to be showing y'all how to make fluffy, glittery slime. So the first thing, you need 2 cups of Elmer's white glue. Just mix it some, and then you're going to pour in your shaving cream. You need two cups of shaving cream. First, let me shake it. You're going to pour in some food coloring. It's optional for food coloring. I'm using dark blue. Then after you mix that, you need add some glitter. Glitter is optional too. And then you just mix that. And I just added a tiny bit more glitter to mine too. And then what you need to do is you need to pour some liquid starch in. Pour in 1 tablespoon of liquid starch first. You don't need a lot of liquid starch. And the liquid starch is my slime activator. You can use other slime activators too. And then when you start mixing the liquid starch into the slime, you'll see the slime performing into slime. And then after you've got that mixed in, if it's not performed into slime yet, you're going to add one more tablespoon of liquid starch. And then I'm just going to mix that in too again. And when you know it's completely ready is when it comes off the sides of the bowl. So yeah. And here it is. And then after you're done, you need to feel your slime, and if it's still sticky, you might want to keep on mixing and adding more slime activator liquid starch. And mine's kind of good. It's kind of still sticking, so we're just going to add a tiny bit more. And then you're just going to mix that. And then I think mine's done now. And you need to knead it. When it's done, get it in your hands and knead it for about 30 minutes to an hour. But I've already made a batch of slime that I'm going to show y'all that would look similar to the slime that we just made. And here's it's kind of going to be similar like this. And if it's still sticky to you, just keep on adding liquid starch. And here it is. This is what it would be similar to, like this. So I hope y'all enjoyed it and have a great day.